Hello and welcome to Locus Automation News. This one new thing is the Splashwater Roving DP for a production class of IP44. How do we challenge that? We challenge that by using motors with IP65, many stainless steel and a tribo plastic polymers inside every robot gear. How can it be used? It can be used in applications where you want to clean something, yeah, cleaning application generally. Or applications outside, in the rain for example. Thank you very much to this news. Stay healthy, stay sane, that's the most important thing. Goodbye.